I've just come back from produce shopping for the week, and this single activity of buying produce for the week is the most important thing I do to maintain a healthy diet. I'm going to unpack what's in here and we'll go over how I shop and what I buy each week. I purchase produce in the order that I'm going to be eating it. First thing I have each day is a large salad. So I start first getting my salad greens. I'm gonna buy 7 days of salad greens. 3 ounces is 1 day salad. So this container is 10 ounces, that's 3 days. And then a head of lettuce like this is about 2 days. And you get good at eyeballing this when you have practice. So I'm gonna have 3 days plus two plus two. That's 7 days of salad greens. That's how I start my produce shopping. The next thing I use when I'm building a salad is fresh herbs, either parsley, cilantro, or basil. I was in the mood for basil this week, so I buy a bunch of basil. The next thing I'll add to a salad is half an avocado. So this is 3 avocados, green pepper, sometimes I'll buy tomatoes, mushrooms, and purple carrots. Sometimes I'll buy cucumber. Radishes are another great addition. Celery, whatever looks good in the supermarket. My goal is always to maximize variety and to get what's peak in season. Next meal is dinner. Dinner always starts with sauteed onions. I also got scallions to mix things up. I buy jalapeno peppers to add after the onions on many dishes, especially Mexican. I buy a lemon or two. Whenever I'm making seafood, I'll sprinkle some lemon juice on the fish while it's frying. Next, I'll add to the pan vegetables. So I want 7 days of vegetables. This is a Japanese sweet potato. I'll say this is 1 day. And you're thinking about 2 cups of vegetables per night, or 6 cups of leafy greens. So this is 1 night. This is about 3 nights, so we're up to 4. This is about 1.5. And this is another 1.5. So that's 3 more days. So we have 1, 3, and 3. That'll be 7 days of vegetables. And then finally, I move on to dessert, which is overnight oats with a piece of fruit, a serving of fruit. Strawberries here, this is 1 pound, and that turns out to be 3 days of strawberries. A mango, that'll be another day, that's 4. 2 apples, 5, 6, and then I have 2 plums, which I'll have on 1 night, that's my 7th.